Greetings, everybody. I'm Eric Kosharski, and today is another wonderful Garage Sale episode. John forgot his mask again. Anyway, we are going into Salvation Army. Don't forget, guys, wear your masks. And, I'll see you guys when we get back from Salvation Army. What did you just get from Salvation Army, Josh?
McDonald's tea.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it. What else?
We got everybody's favorite anime.
I thought it was Dragon Ball Z. That's not Dragon Ball Z.
And Yuri on Ice.
Yuri on Ice. Woo. Three good scores. On to the next stop. Woo. So just stopped off at Cash America Pawn. They had a bunch of games. They were way too high for what I wanted to pay. But any which ways, nothing at this stop. I'll see you guys at our next stop. Woo! So just stopped Value Pawn there, picked up all these PS3 games. They were a buck each, nothing amazing, a dollar piece. Josh got the score though.
I got the score. So first we got
Squints.
The Sandlot autograph
from The Sandlot.
Next,
awesome movie. You're killing me, Josh.
We got Waterboy.
Instead of You Killing Me, Smalls.
Aruza Balk from Waterboy. Signed.
Aruza Balk from Waterboy.
Next, we got Taylor Compton.
Taylor Compton.
I don't know who the fuck that is. I know I probably should.
But
doesn't have a JSA.
We need JSAs.
Some of these do. Next, we got Walking Dead.
Oh, Walking Dead. That'll be a good autograph.
CAs. I don't know who that is.
Well, yeah, if you guys know, pause the video back because Josh is taking forever.
Last but not least is probably the Sokka Twins.
So yeah, Josh got a bunch of autographs.
Got a BAM autograph.
And then he got a BAM autograph. Authentic. Anyway, I will see you guys at our next stop. $10 a piece he got those for. See you there. Woo! Just stopped at that Cash America right there. Didn't get anything at Cash America, but we are on our way to a garage sale. And I'll
hopefully
see you guys when we get there. Woo! So just stopped at that garage sale over there, didn't have anything. And Josh, what kind of car did you say this was in front of us? That is a McLaren. Look at that bad boy. Woo! That's a McLaren. Did you find anything back there, Josh?
Nope.
Josh didn't find anything, I didn't find anything. But we got more garage sales to hit up, so I'll see you guys there. So we just hit up a sale right over there. At the sale, they had a bunch of PS3 consoles. But they wanted, I want to say, too much. They wanted 50 apiece for the PS3s. They weren't all complete. There were some slims, some fats. I didn't want to deal with that crap. I'm not into paying.
He was a Trump supporter.
Well, there's that. But yeah, anyway, we didn't get anything from him, obviously. They had a bunch of bows, Josh thought. Josh thought we were going to get saved. I'm sure that guy does eBay based on his prices.
All Trump Lives Matter.
The iPad Pro traded for 434 credit.
Anyway, I'll see you guys at our next stop. We're out here trying to find sales because we want to do more garage sales this week. We're out trying to find them, but every time we go to a sale, it's gone. It's like not even there. We've hit like three sales today that we show up to where they're supposed to be and they're not there. So, which way, Josh?
Left.
Yeah,
this,
we'll
go that way.
Go behind us?
Yeah, behind us.
Okay, we're going behind us. Woo. Just stopped at that garage sale right over there. Finally found a sale. It was a crap sale. It was somebody from the flea market we know. They got Wii games that they're gonna try and hopefully sell me at some point in the future. But yeah, it looks like this might be the end, guys. Sorry it wasn't as long as I would have hoped, but we're heading back to the store. If we find anything else, I'll let you know. But today's just gonna be a boring old regular garage sale video. We haven't had one of those in a while, but oh well. Okay, so me and Josh are on our way to an art dealer because we got the Picasso and we want to try and get some money for it. So let's see. So this is it. This is the one of a kind Picasso. It's not a Picasso. The guy's name's Ugo Nespolo or something like that. He's an Italian artist who likes to paint numbers.
So come on.
Yeah, exactly. You profit off me. So we got $100 for our Picasso.
That's two more golf shoes.
Yeah, apparently it wasn't worth. It wasn't what I thought it was worth. I was hoping it would be more than that, but yeah, $100 is better than nothing. So we're back. This is the recap clip. There's not much to show. We got just these four PS2 games. I know every week it seems like there's a bigger and better, more massive scores than the next week. But sometimes that's just the way it goes. So that is all I have there. I mean, if you do want to see something massively big that I've picked up, I guess I could show you. Oh, I guess I could show this. That's what I'll do. That's what I'll show you guys. I'll show you these. So we have a lot of Snapchat glasses. We have over 500 pairs. These two stacks are black. We got a stack there of blue, and then over here we have a stack of red cases. These things are awesome. Awesome. You can record. They're amazing. There's the blues, and then there's the blacks. So yeah, we got them all. We got as many Snapchat glasses as you could possibly ever need and or want. Only available at Video Game Wizards. So get them while they last, because I have a feeling they are going to sell fast. But anyways, like I said, this will conclude this week's episode of Video Game Wizard. Garage Sale Hunting. I will see you guys next week. Woo. Okay.